Hi there, my name is Erwin. Let's talk about faulty computer memory, what symptoms you might experience, how to diagnose these problems, and what to do when your RAM is defective. Often when your computer's memory is defective, you will experience random problems like applications that keep crashing, files get corrupted, blue screens of death happen, or your system might be unstable in other ways. You can easily test for memory problems using a tool included in Windows 10, but also in Vista, 7 and Windows 8. No DVD or USB stick is required unless your computer doesn't boot anymore. You can find Windows Memory Diagnostic under Administrative Tools. You can go to Start, type Administrative Tools, hit Enter, and then Windows Memory Diagnostic. Or you can type it directly in the Start menu. Memory Diagnostic and hit Enter. Windows Memory Diagnostics only gives us two options: restart now and check for problems, and check for problems the next time I start my computer. We are going to use the first option. Make sure you save and close all your documents before you do this. Your computer will reboot and automatically start the Memory Diagnostic tool. The tool will show its progress and status. Testing will take a while depending on the amount of RAM you have. Your computer will automatically be restarted and booted into Windows after the tool finished checking your memory. The diagnostic tool will write the results to the Windows logbook and Windows will notify you of the results. You can find Windows Logbook under Administrative Tools as well. Start Administrative Tools and then Event Viewer, Windows Logs, System, and then search for Memory Diagnostics Results. And here you can read that there are no errors. Okay, and what to do when your computer doesn't boot anymore, when it crashes on boot? Then you need the Windows installation media, a DVD or USB stick. Check the Windows installation media video on how to make one. Then you have to restart your computer and make sure that it will start from the installation media. This is different for every PC. And in my case, I have to press F8 to access a boot manager, where I can select the Windows DVD. Enter. And I can choose Tab to go to the Tools. And there you can find Windows Memory Diagnostic. Hit Enter. And this is exactly the same. This will take a while. But what if the tool showed errors? Then your memory is defective. And the only way to solve this is to replace the physical memory in your computer. You can do this yourself, this is pretty easy, and takes around 10 minutes of your time. Hope this was useful, please leave a like, and if you have any questions or suggestions, please post them in the comments.